The 3GS is on the left. It'll be obvious.